Advanced Air Mobility, or AAM, is NASA's vision to integrate new forms of transportation into our existing airspace system in a safe and accessible manner. These new vehicle configurations that are coming online enable people and cargo to be transported in new ways. One area the NASA team is researching is infrastructure. When we typically think of infrastructure, we think of roads and highways. Now take that concept and apply it to the air above us. You can imagine these new vehicles traversing across a network of routes in which these routes would enable or allow landing at vertiports that may be located at airports, but they also may be located in our city centers. AAM research and infrastructure includes both physical infrastructure as well as digital infrastructure. And what we're attempting to research are not only what are the new areas of infrastructure that need to be built to enable this AAM ecosystem, but also how existing infrastructure needs to evolve to support these new vehicle configurations coming online. In regards to physical infrastructure, we are trying to understand the vertiport surface that is being developed to enable safe landing of these vehicles. And on the digital side, we're working to understand what are the digital communication networks that are required to enable communication between vehicles and airspace services that are coming online. The NASA team is conducting tests with an AAM-represented vehicle, such as a helicopter, in order to understand how that vehicle could land at a prototype vertiport. The next phase of infrastructure research involves working with vehicle partners that have electric vertical takeoff and landing vehicles that are capable of interacting with some of the prototype surfaces that we have developed. In addition, we're conducting simulations to understand the digital information that would be required to be sent between these providers. So, in order for AAM to become a reality, the infrastructure components, both physical and digital, really need to develop and exist to enable this industry to come to life.